Okay, this is our review of Windows 8 at half the speed of sound.